Okay. Qualifying time. My wheel recognized. Gotta change my helmet design. Talladega. Ooh, boy. This ought to be fun. So I'm trying to get the Q2 vet bot amp working. But I have problems with setting it up, so I'm gonna have to try that again for the next stream. Like I said, I gradually want to try to get more things added. I thought the BetBot would be something cool for you guys. But we'll see. So here we go. First Talladega race of the week. I widen handsome up to the outside. You want to run all the way out to the wall for your entire first qualifying lap. The first time one is just an extra warm-up lap. These restrictor plate engines take so long to get spun up to speed properly. So you really want to maximize those. That first lap all the way out to the outside, make that lap as long as possible. You'll just get an extra couple RPMs on that tag, and that makes all the difference for getting that lap time really good all the way around. Now I like to, I'm not sure if this is actually better, but I like to use a little bit of a downhill through the tri-oval, kind of ride this first dotted line, get down to the yellow as quickly as I can, and you just want to hold it as steady as possible. Wheel movement is your enemy when running these laps. Let it drift up high. Again, as little wheel movement as possible. You do want to let it roll a little bit up coming off the corner there, just because that gives you, you don't want to pinch the car down on corner exit, or the truck down on corner exit. Same principle applies whether you're in the car or the truck, of course. There we go. And then for the tri-oval, the quickest way is to get right down here on the flat. And again, just hold it steady. Missed my best lap by a tenth of a second. But that 779 is pretty good. That little bit of time that I missed might be due to weather conditions or something like that. It looks like that's going to hold for a pretty good time. We'll see how that sticks as other folks complete their qualifying laps, but that felt pretty good. And there we go. So it looks like I will be holding on to a second place starting spot. Always good when you can qualify up front at Talladega. If there's an early wreck, you want it behind you.
Start thinking about this restart a little bit. We will be on the outside.
Getting a little holiday cheer. Wine. Pop the channel up there. Good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
You streaming this one too, Riley?
Yep.
Nice. How your race has been going lately?
It crashed.
Yeah, Talladega's always nuts.
Yeah. It's one of those things where you can really judge the parts cover.
Did you do any D-class racing at Watkins Glen last week?
No, I didn't run any A last week.
Alright, here we go. Let's see, 36 seconds.
Is it just me, or just sometimes you hear like the upshifting sound even though you're not able to yet?
Yeah, I hear that clicking sound some. I think that's more like I think it's triggered by lag. It looks like it always coincides with the other trucks on the grid kind of like rattling. They shake a little bit.
Yeah.
Alright, here we go. Second gear, third gear, fourth gear.
I like that flat blue on your truck. It looks good.
Behind the pace car.
That does look nice. That is a nice scheme. I haven't updated my truck scheme yet. Kind of want to make it something Star Wars themed, maybe.
Wonder if my truck's showing up.
So, 25 lap race in the trucks. Not long by any means. Well, not long, not short either, though. Especially if there are cautions, it can drag on. Don't want to hit the wall there.
All right, looks like you're going to be lining up behind All the right. same car.
Where it lights up colors with iRacing flags. That's cool.
When I first looked at it, I was like, why the hell is it blinking white and black? And I was like, oh, now I know.
Is it a new keyboard?
Yeah, I got it about a month ago.
So when it's yellow, it's yellow. When it goes green, do the lights go green?
Yeah, and then white is white, and then checkered, it's just like blinking white on different keys.
That's really cool. What is right, that? Up, did that come pre-programmed with the keyboard?
I guess so. It's a Razer keyboard. I didn't do anything to it, so I guess it already knows it.
That's awesome. That makes me want to get one of those keyboards.
Ready.
Yeah, I only got a new one because the old one was broken. Missing two keys.
Thought it was going to go on green, he went a little bit before. It's alright, I got a decent start. Problem is that everyone's going to ditch me on, leave me out to dry on the high side. Nope, 24 is coming back up, the 5's coming back up. So, that's fine. Not too worried about that, the 2's getting hung out too. Big time rewind.
You're clear now, working the outside. Clear, 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 clear.
After the inside, I'm in 14.
Not trying to get too crazy here. Now I'm 3 wide again. Lap 1, and I need to remind myself that. Whoa. Yep. That's crazy. All right. Let me me see if I can establish myself in the second lane here. I should have been a little more patient. I ended up getting myself in a bad spot and shuffled out. They're wiggling up in front. That's why I wanted to be up there, is that I want to be in front of this craziness that they're doing. My goodness, that 14 is all over the place. I don't want to be near him, but I don't want to be in behind him either. I feel like I'm a sitting duck if he causes a wreck. Right here, I might be able to roll out and avoid it. Goodness me. Fourteen is gonna cause a wreck. Hopefully we can get by him, because right now he's slowing up the inside line something fierce.
Sorry, 11. I had nowhere to go.
Inside.
No problem.
Don't wanna join the five in the middle right now. Oh, this is bad. It's really bad. Or it might be really good. I've got the momentum. Come on, go. Oh, no. Sorry. That was my fault, guys. I'm sorry.
No, what he's dripping. Is that a, what is
litter
that?
Up,
like a rotor, is that a shiny thing? Not a small piece of metal, is it? Yeah,
I was watching what other people were doing, and I ended up being the mess. It was bad.
We're gonna have to pit here. Killers, you guys be ready in case I call on you.
Oh, that was really bad. It's so embarrassing.
And everybody started dying.
Yeah, that was my fault. I thought I was clear to the inside for some reason. I pulled down and I wasn't clear.
What did that fault?
Yeah, that was me after I drove through the 14. You just drove down like I wasn't there.
Blown engine.
Yeah, I got to look at the replay and figure out why I thought I was clear there.
Stuff here, ready to go.
Hey, I don't have any damage, do I? I drove through a car.
That was just a bad deal.
No, you look good in the back on the left side, right?
Did I just pull down into a guy that was on my inside the whole time?
Actually, I need you on the other side.
Yeah.
Alright, buddy. Hopefully you can get your wheel straightened out. You were all over the place.
Yeah, this fucker's all over the place.
Hey, I think I see what happened. I didn't know that we were four wide. I thought we were only three wide. I thought you were going to be a lane lower. That's why I was down where I was.
Yeah, I just did it before I came in.
Yike.
I thought I was with the 22 the whole way. I didn't realize that we lost that. I'm sorry, guys. That was just bad.
How much damage you got there, 8? Not much.
11 seconds.
So, from my view...
I don't really have any... I almost turned the suit two different times. I'm getting on this bumper and I was straight both times, so I don't know if you just gotta lay off the bumper totally here or what the deal was.
I thought I was going to clear him, I think.
Hey,
Yeah. Oh well. So I'm gonna close out of there real quick.
I went back and watched. You didn't get any damage. Helmet.
I'm gonna go. Since I got time, I'm gonna register for the Stafford race, and then. Oh, that sucked. That's gonna be all kinds of bad. That's a terrible way to start the day. But